Massive train derailed Friday, 20 of them carrying hazardous materials as flames lit up the sky in northeastern Ohio.
The evacuation order is in place for anyone within a mile radius of the crash site.
These aren't storm clouds. This is the fucking shit! The fucking shit they burn off in East Palestine! This is not fucking storm clouds! Look at it!
Officials are claiming that the air and water are safe. Residents say they can still smell chlorine. They've complained about their eyes watering when they go outside. And one woman says the noxious air killed her chickens.
Out of nowhere, he just started coughing really hard and just shut down and went very fast.
Look at all these fucking crows.
I'm not kidding.
This is within 10 miles of East Palestine.
You have not evacuated. Please leave the area.